gonna play. New Super Mario Bros. Wii. I've never played before. Well, I have played. I've never owned or played, like, my own game. I played a friend's house, like, a couple levels type thing. Free for all, clone battle, or game
party. Pizza play!
It's Peach's birthday?
Oh.
They stole Peach by that's left over from whoever's lead this was that we bought this from.
What?
Don't forget to stop by a Peach Castle once in a while to watch Aunt Louise. More of them in Lockwood as you continue your adventure. Okay? What's this? One dash. Awesome. So we got menu, start points, add drop players, quick save.
What?
Okay. Okay. That's neat. This is just telling me what you want. New map. What's the new map? Hey.
No way.
Okay. It's cut off on my TV. I had to look at the capture card. There you go. Trying to die. Yeah, I might have to lose a couple of batteries.
Yeah.
I was guessing maybe there's something up, but that's how you pick up items. Shake the control.
Thank you.
looking for extra shit. Can't go down that low. That's pretty neat. Hidden blocks. Oh shit. Okay. I think I kept one. Oh no 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 no! Shoot. That sucks. Okay. Can I go back? Wrecked. That was. That changed. That was a firepower. Not anymore. Alright, cap it. I can't go back. Just gonna have to get it next time, I guess. At least I know about it. I can go right back to it. That was close. I didn't get that one. Oh, you know what? Controller keeps dying. Oh, I think it's dead for real this time. Okay. Change batteries. My bad. I think I might have to do it twice because I think these batteries are bad too. I have extra batteries. I got new batteries. Just trying to use out the old ones first. Time out. You don't give me no time limit. Hold on. You wait, level. You wait. Alright, let's see how long these last. Close. Give me that one up. 76. I wonder if I have to clear the stage again, or if I can just like start select out or whatever.
Yeah.
I guess it would be plus minus. Do I get a toad house? Along with the next level?
Mexico.
Neato. We're going back to get the coin though. Gotta get the coin. All the coins! Getting all the coins. Got them. Okay. You do have to clear the course again. You see that? Okay. Well, now we know. Now we know. Oh, snap. What's up, Luke? Welcome back. I'm sorry to hear that, dude. That sucks. That's never good news to wake up. Pretty entertaining to watch. Yeah, I've actually never played this game either. Like, I was staying during my Sunshine gameplay. I kind of skipped out on the GameCube and the Wii and the Wii and all that in favor of like Xbox. I don't think I play, say I'm kind of a seasoned veteran when it comes to old school Mario, and this is similar to the old school Mario 1. I was even decent at it in 64 era stuff. I don't know. I like it though. Catch that. Yeah, man, that sucks.
Yeah.
All right. So now we got all three on the first and second level. Let's go to the mushroom house. See what's up. Feeling lucky? Step right through the door to win some items. I like it. All right, let's go. Power up panels.
What?
Okay. Press 1 to punch panel and flip it. Match a pair of fire flowers to win. Match 2 of these and it's all over. Oh, neat. Okay. It's kind of like the Mario 3 game. Start with all these. Nice. Okay. We're doing alright so far. We'll go. Shit. It says it's all over. Why do I still have control? Oh, you have to match two of the bouncers. SRPG ones or cart or party. Okay. Press 1 on the map to access your items. Don't be afraid to use items to clear a tough course. Alright. Yeah, I'm okay at Mario Party. I've 100%ed the SNES 64 one. I'm almost 100% Double Dash. which I've played recently, and I started the Wii Mario Kart Wii. So, I mean, I'm alright. Yoshi, my boy! Let's go, my dinosaur tongue friend. She can splat too. Alright. Eat them. Eat them all. Okay. Rock 'em. Dude, I can't get over the controller. I love that the controller makes noise. Okay, so you have to shake the controller. Just in case you need to Yoshi suicide, send him down the pits. The ultimate betrayal. Hammer Bros. Get out of here. No turn, no block, unbroken. I was under 8 coins. I took that out. Gotta find all the secrets. I'm the worst on my first playthrough of Mario. Gotta be. Oh, nice. What's that? Propeller hat! Did I shake? I must have shook. I have to have the propeller hat. Dang. That'd be mad easy. Propeller hat, right? Maybe I can still do it. I can still get it out. I can try it. Continue. I love this controller. I love the sound. I'm not the kind of guy that has to get every single coin or anything like that. Dang, he just left Yoshi behind. Yoshi's all waving and shit, like, see you later. Dude. Another mushroom house. And, Iggy? That's Iggy, right? What's up, Toad? You can just run over all them levels. I have to stop at them, but you can just go. I ordered my minions to stuff every annoying Toad they catch into a question mark book. Ha ha ha. If you want to save them, come alone. You won't get any help from your friends. I'm worried about them. If you find a Toad, carry him to the goal. Okay. Help me! Oh, I gotta go back and go out. To that level.
Help me, Toad!
That's the first level. What's happened? What's even happening right now? Well, at least I can get the propeller. I think I actually missed the part in that, with the Snark I hit him. Is he down here? Where's he at? Where you at, Toad? Alright, Toad, stop getting in trouble. Oh, an extra Toad House. Cool. The room's just racking up lives. Here's a gift for you, just head to the door, yeah. Another game. Power up panel, boys! Alright, let's start in top of the So, I would say it's safe to assume top right is something. Damn it. I was wrong. I tried.
What?
Yeah.
Nintendo!
Alright, what's this? Here's a rare item, I'm sure it'll come in handy. A star. That's rare. Okay. Fine. Cool.
What?
Thank you. Thank you for giving me a star. Alright.
It's a good time!
Believe that's Iggy. The castle. I don't want the freeze flower. It's okay, but I think I don't have the propeller hat. Propeller hat. Whoa, almost got it anyway. I don't know, star would have been good. Even though I don't see it helping me right this second. Okay. I got a one up anyway. Thank you. No! I almost had it. That's okay. Oh, shoot. Ooh. Okay. I'll take real firepower for the boss. Hi. That was fun. Dang, I gotta fight him again. It's like he's like mid boss and end boss. Yeah, it was easy. That was pretty easy. So far, so good on the easy. Yeah, I'll save. Okay. I'm not gonna. I was going back and getting the coins, see like 1, 2, and 1, 3, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm just gonna. I'll go back another time and finish getting all the coins. Like, I'm not gonna spend a whole lot of time looking. I'd rather just play through. If I find all three in a stage, it's great. Like, what do they do? I'm sure they do something good. But. First water. They give you so many power-ups, but then again, this is one player. Oh, shit. And I guess I kind of understand because, like, this game is designed to be four players. Of the four players, I'm just playing on this. You would think there'd be, like, maybe a coin. I wonder if I can go up there. Like, just skip over some of the stage. If I'm not completely terrible, then maybe. Alright, I'm sorry. Really? Correct. 2 points were not worth it. There's something to that. Maybe a pipe? I Really? Oh, you know what? I know how. No! Okay, well, I fucked up. Nope, no points for me. So, I'm thinking what you had to do is probably just freeze that guy. I'm bad, so. I've got 21 lives. And I'm sure I'll get, like, probably plenty more. Skipping that one. I wonder if you can jump over the flagpole. Another mushroom house. We got a Goomba. Another mushroom house first, though. Oh, I had a feeling because I kept on missing. I was like, yo, this has got to be a bad one. It's probably just stupid. It's all good. I got some stuff. What? Okay, what happens here? One dash toad. What? Extra toad house. More one up, or more three mushrooms. Alright, where do we go? We got two places. 1-6. Well, we can skip that and go, what is this, 1-5? Oh, okay. So we don't necessarily have to play 1-5, we just go to 1-6. Let's play it anyway. That looks tricky. Oh, dude, wreck. For a coin. Wait a minute. What's that? Oh, find out if you want to decide maybe find another. Keep on trying to kick the shell. Do I care for another red coin circle? Ooh, that was scary. Oh my goodness! Okay, we got this. Oh, there's a thing! Alright, I missed the first.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Star coin. That's alright. Oh look, I can go straight to the castle. Alright, let's go play 1-6 though. Completion's sake. Might as well, right? I was like, yo, 3 coins forever. Oh, neat. First one of these, I guess. Where's this going? Where are we going? Oh, cool, I can get a... I'm trying to count. I want the. Yo, those are Tetramino. Oh shit. I have a feeling. My feeling was right. Shoot! Darn it! Well, at least I got all three. Switch. You switch, boys. Oh, I'm worried. Got it. Dum 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 dum. Flower. 6. This one I can find out. I'm gonna try again. It doesn't, Mario Maker, right? Oh shoot. Yeah, far, far. Like, you can do that, and then bounce if you want to that. Yeah. Whoa. It's like enticing. It's like, yo, there is definitely a pipe right here. That's pretty good. Alright, Iggy. You're going down, Iggy. I'm coming for you. Magic people. Shoot, it comes for it. Right. Get wrecked, son. Okay. That's lining up for what? That's a key. Do. Guess it opens the gate. Nice. Bowser Jr. We're done. I'm coming, princess. Alright. I think I'm actually gonna take a break here. So that's world one. Complete, pretty much 100%, missing a couple coins, so it's not, I'd say maybe like 90%, 85%, Leroy, something like what? That, save, yes,
what?
We'll save and we'll come back another time with some more of this, so thanks for watching, be back another time. I might come back after a little bit. I'm just gonna go eat again. Might play some more of this or something else. There we go. That's enough. Alright, thanks for watching, man. Sorry to hear about you. But yeah. It's part of life, you know. So yeah. Hope everything is okay with everything else. You know. And hope you guys get through it. Strong for and all that. Or her. Yeah. Alright, man, take it easy. I'll see you all later on.